Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see another topic of semiconducting diode is nothing but the photodiode. Now in this video, we are going to see what is photodiode and how the photodiode is constructed. So let's begin with the photodiode. Photodiode is basically a light detecting semiconducting device or semiconducting diode, or we can say whenever we apply light on the photodiode, it produces current or voltage at the output. The photodiode is PN junction diode and it is always connected in reverse bias condition. From the symbol also we can come to know when the symbol is like a normal PN junction diode and arrowhead indicate incidence of light falling on the PN junction diode. So this is what about the symbol of photodiode. The photodiode consists of optical lenses, it consists of optical filter and small or large surface. So whenever light falls on that surface, the light is get converted into equivalent electrical signal, that is voltage or current. When there is no light falling on the photodiode, a very small amount of current is get generated, which is negligible, or we can say it is approximately equals to zero. So whatever current or voltage produced at the output of photodiode is directly proportional to the intensity of the light falling onto the photodiode. Now moving towards the construction of photodiode. The photodiode is constructed from single crystal silicon wafer. As it is a PN junction diode, therefore the P region is present at the upper layer. It is very thin and it is thermally diffusion generated. The depletion layer is present, or it is sandwiched between P layer and bulk N layer. The front surface, that means the surface on which the light falls, is considered as anode, and the back surface is considered as a cathode. So whenever the light falls on the photodiode, the recombination of the electrons and holes takes place, and due to which the equivalent current or voltage is generated at the output. So how much amount of light, or the depending upon the amount of light intensity falling on the photodiode, the same amount of current or voltage is get produced at the output of photodiode. So this is what about the construction and introduction of photodiode. I hope you understand this construction and introduction to photodiode, which is an optical sensor. So thank you very much for watching this video. Stay tuned to Ikeda. Subscribe Ikeda. Thank you very much.